In line for the third, and away to go. Racing where Elite Gold dropped out soon after the start, and immediately getting out into contention. There you saw the thing began as well, along with Nova Cano. Traveling along the inside is Signature, Lim Signature there, and right on the outside also poised for action is Dahis, moving up with Smart Master at this stage, and back into the field is Elite Gold in Greenstone. They come around the turn now, and up in front is So The Thing. Along the inside from Navacano, Dahi is covering ground, and then away to Smart Master. And bringing home the rest is Lim Signature, together with a bunch of back markers there. Accompanying him is Elite Gold, and Greenstone is at the tail end of the field. They just got about 200 meters to go, and along the inside now is Dahi, has got So The Thing for company, and then away comes Smart Master. They're heading to the wire just about 100 meters to go. It is So The Thing that demonstrates better action and wins it. So The Thing wins it. Second was Nova Cano there. Then on the outside of runners, now one that finished on close there was Smart Master, and back into the field there was one that finishing on was Lim Signature. Just ahead of him there was one that finished Dahis a bit wide. Along with him at the tail end of the field there was Greenstone.